Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Login. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset your password for Hellenic Bank account if you've forgotten it during logging in. Watch the video till the end, and if you're watching us for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another future update from us. Open up your web browser in order to start. Go to the address bar at the top and type in www.hellenicbank.com and enter. You'll end up in the homepage of Hellenic Bank, which looks like this. You can go ahead and choose the language of your choice from the top of the screen. Now click on the login button at the upper right hand corner in orange in order to bring up an expanded menu. If you've not enrolled for online banking yet and you'd like to do so, click on this register button in green and follow the instructions. To log into your existing account, choose your account type from the top and then enter your username in the first text box. Type in your password and log into your account by clicking on continue. In case you don't remember your password at all and you'd like to reset to a new one, click on this forgot or locked your password link right beneath the password box. Now on the next page, you'll need to make sure that you have these following informations displayed on the screen. You'll need your username, your passport, or your national ID number. You must have an access to one of these following mentioned below. That might be your email address, a phone number, or your disciplined device. Click on the next step in order to continue. On the next page, go ahead and enter your username in the first text box that you see where it says username. This can also be your subscriber ID. Simply type it in. And now, enter the characters for your ID or your passport. Type in your second character, your fourth, and your sixth, and click on the next step. Once you click on next step, simply follow the on-screen prompts so that you can go ahead and reset your new password. That is how you can easily recover your password if you've forgotten it during logging into your Hellenic Bank account. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was in any way, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial video like this. Thank you for watching.